take a little time to discuss a few things with all the ladies in the house. Now I'm sure we all know that there's a shortage of good men in the world today. And when we get one, we try to do everything we possibly can to keep him happy. Oh well, I guess that's alright, if that's what you think you want to do for the rest of your life. But you see, I have my own goals and aspirations. I've got my own life to live. You be you, and I'll be me. But as long as we have understanding, that is the key. Because you're my love, not my life. I have a career I want to pursue. I have dreams. I want to be the breadwinner too. You wash the dishes, you iron the clothes, you cook the dinner, and you watch the kids. You be the wife. Not all. Don't wanna be all of your life, just a part of life. You can always depend on. When things get rough and life seems tough, we know that we have each other. There's no need to smother, 'cause you're my love, not my life. Don't wanna be your wife. Do what you gotta do, I do the same thing too. You be you, and I'll be me. Understanding, that's the key. I've got love to give, and I've got my whole life to live. And if you want, we'll always be home, sweet.